Rehearsing with Chad was really interesting because we did it with like our voices. He just sang the drum beats and I sang the songs, the guitar parts, and we did it on a train and played a show without even touching instruments, our first show. And the second show we did the same except for soundcheck, which was our best show. So that was cool.
His name was John. He had black hair. We went to the zoo. I bought him ice cream. That part of me is forever in him, always mine, my son and I.
Nice. I could like weep here. I'm working on my solo album. I have like the stems of all probably 10 songs done, but I have to like finish them. And
I wanna shave my head.
Tempelhof is bigger than Central Park, apparently, and flat, which is cool. Vegetables. I've been eating a lot more on tour and realizing that I should be healthier at home and cook them. So that's actually been a very beneficial part of the tour, health-wise. Chad basically spends all his food money on vegetables and lentils, and then I eat it. and pay for it and buy it too, because that's what he cooks and that's what I've learned how to cook. So,
yes to vegetables.
Wanted kids. That's a great word that you said. Ever since I was a very small kid, I've thought about my future kids, which is kind of weird. And I loved like dreaming up families and like making collages of families. Like I have a book of 250 something families like cut out of magazines and like making up all their professions and hobbies and all the kids' little hobbies and like where they live. That was so much fun.
Thank you.
Woo!
This is our last show together, so high five, Liz.
So I really want kids. I think like that's the best thing you could do is have kids. And a good family.